And I want to take this opportunity to say thank you to the woman of my life. She came to this country from Cuba with nothing but the clothes on her back for me, breaking through doubt, breaking through fear, literally breaking through barriers. I love you, Mama.
The truth is piercing, and the truth is what matters. And the truth is that none of us are alone. It takes great courage to show the vulnerable side of being human. And we all have that vulnerable side. Whatever you are going through, however dark it may seem, there is an undeniable truth and strength in the fact that you are not alone.
I say when people make fun of me, that's what they use. They say that I look like a boy, or I'm too masculine, or I have too many opinions, my body is too strong. And I said to her, I said, do you see me growing my hair? She said, no, Mama. I said, do you see me changing my body? No, Mama. Do you see me changing the way I present myself to the world? No, Mama. Do you see me selling out arenas all over the world? Yes, Mama.
Okay. So, baby girl, we don't change. And we help other people to change so that they can see more kinds of beauty.
My intention for the film and album was to create a body of work that would give a voice to our pain, our struggles, our darkness, and our history. To confront issues that make us uncomfortable. It's important to me to show images to my children that reflect their beauty so they can grow up in a world where they look in the mirror, first through their own families, as well as the news, the Super Bowl, the Olympics, the White House, and the Grammys, and see themselves and have no doubt that they're beautiful, intelligent, and capable. This is something I want for every child of every race. And I feel it's vital that we learn from the past and recognize our tendencies to repeat our mistakes.